don't own one.
Like, I worked with Doug a lot, and like, he never did that. My boss was like, he was a cheap man. Like, he was extremely cheap, but he just wanted to. Like,
so that guy doesn't do it, like,
he plays violin and the mandolin for the Straight Cheez-Its.